When we are Google searching, Google is also searching and understanding us. Facial recognition, predictive policing, these are ways where people might be under threat to lose control. We need to be able to set a legal framework in order to give control to the citizens, to understand how their data are being collected, used and shared, in order to avoid any manipulation with political targeting of advertisements before elections. Presented three different reports and opinions on how we should address IP rights, copyrights, liabilities, and the ethics for artificial intelligence.
With so much information available, democracies should flourish. This should be the golden age of the democratization of knowledge. Why is the opposite true?
When you have scholars like Shoshana ZUBOFF with an insightful and passionate voice, it's there to help us, and the annual lecture we have with her as a keynote speaker will be a wake-up call and a reminder that we have a responsibility also as policymakers now to shape the digital agenda, not just in Europe, but collaborate also globally to achieve that and set the right standards that we need to follow.
I am honored to participate in the European Parliament's Future of Science and Technology event. It's on December 9th, 2020 at 3 p.m. Central European time. So please join us for what promises to be an extraordinary gathering.